This is the first video in the DFW Paddle series. If you want to see the highlights of the Dallas-Fort Worth area waterway in a few minutes instead of a few hours, you're in the right place. We'll slow down when we encounter something interesting. Today, we'll paddle 1.7 miles up White Rock Creek from the lake near East Lawther and Scout Hill. It rained recently, so the water level is high and navigation is easy until we hit the wall of trash. Enjoy the ride!